The two sides of the demonstration have met. We estimate that there's probably 25 to 50,000 people here.